Hello friends, I've got another video for you today. A friend of mine asked me in the office today on how to change or add another language in Windows 10. And I thought, why not make a video on it and share it with you guys as well. In Windows 10, it's very easy to add another language. You can either do it one of the two ways. You can add another language when installing the Windows, or you can add it after the Windows is installed, right from here. So let's do it. Hey, I'm Zia Maliki and I solve your problems with computers, internet and technology. So to add another language in Windows 10, go to your search box and type in Control Panel. Click on this icon which will open another windows like this. Now you want to click on Clock and Region. If you don't see this setup, you can go here and choose Category from the drop-down menu. Basically, what you want to do is to click here. Click on Region. From this window, you want to click on Language Preferences. And you can see here, we have English of the United States. But if you want to add your own language, what you should do is to go to Add a Preferred Language. And now you want to go to the language that you want to add. I want to add the Persian language, so I will scroll down. And once I find the language I want, I will click on it and then press next. Or I can search for it right here in the search box. I will type in Persian and here it is. Let's click on next. It searches for the language and once it finds it, then we are going to click on install. So basically, it will take a minute or two to install its package. Now that the package is installed and we can see the language in the list right here. And that's it. Now let me open the Word software so I can practically show you how to switch between these languages. To change the language, you need to go down here at the right bottom of the taskbar and click here where it says English. As you can see, there are two languages that we can choose from. So I will click on Persian and now I can write in Persian language. So let's do this one more time and add another language. This time we are going to use a different method. So I will go here and click on the third option that says Language Preferences. It takes me directly to the language window. I'm going to click on Add a Preferred Language. Now I will search for another language and that's the Pashto language. Once I find the language I'm looking for, I will click on Next. And then I will click on Install. And here it is. We just added another language. Easy, right? You can change the order of the languages and choose which language should be first and which should be second. Let's say I want the Pashto language to be at the top, English as my second language and Persian as my third language. I can do that by clicking on this arrow which is pointing up. Click again and it is on the top of the list now. So let's go to the word software once again and write the same word in Pashto language this time. So I will go down to the bottom right of the taskbar and click here. Choose Pashto this time. And to say thank you in Pashto language, you will say Manana. And that's how you write it in Pashto. Before I end this video, how about I show you a cool shortcut that you can use to switch between languages. So rather than going to the language bar here, you can use the shortcut, the Alt-Shift combo. So the Alt-Shift shortcut is used to switch between languages. We are going to hold Alt and press Shift. And press again. And press again. Isn't that cool? This shortcut can be very handy, especially when you are working on a document and have to switch between languages one after another. So make sure you are using this cool shortcut when switching between languages. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give it a thumbs up because it helped you solve your problem. And I will try to make more helpful videos for you. So make sure you subscribe the channel and hit that bell icon for more tutorials like this. This is Zia Maliki signing off. Till next time, it's goodbye.